He wanted his service today to be a celebration of his life, and that's what we're going to do. So after we finish here in the church, Chris's family are going to go to the crematorium for the committal. And the rest of you, we'd really encourage you to hang around here. There's cakes at the back, tea, coffee. You can spend a little bit of time here. There's a book of remembrance where you can sign that to show that you've been here, or put in there a funny story or a quote, something that you remember that was distinctive of Dan. And then afterwards, make your way over to the Royal Hotel, which I think is where Dan and Becca spent their wedding night. And there's going to be an after party there. Dan would certainly want you to go and to celebrate as hard as you possibly can. If you want to make a donation in honour of Dan, they are for the Youth Cancer Trust and Cancer Research, and you can give them to Groves the Undertaker or put them in the plate at the, or the box, there's a box at the back of the church. Dan wanted his service to be here, and so may I invite you to stand, and as we begin, we're going to hold a moment of silence. Some of you I know are Christian people in background, and some of you have other faiths or none. But as we begin, let's hold a moment of silence. Let's connect with the Lord God. Father, we want to thank you for your presence with us this afternoon. We pray for your grace to help as we celebrate Dan's life. Lord, we ask that your peace would pervade this building and would fill our hearts. And that whilst in a time of real sorrow and grief, Lord, we'd leave uplifted and full of joy and encouraged to live life well. In Jesus' name.